not going to kill you. I want you to do me a favor. I want you to tell all your friends about me.
What are you?
Watch over all of us on this journey we're about to take. We'll figure it all out later on as we go along. But for now, I pray that you give me the wisdom and the encouragement and inspiration that I need to do. First of all, let me tell you, we start by saying
hello. I am, and we all are,
J Frassini.
What we are going to do is we are going to take a little journey in the future, let's just say. First of all, I want to tell you that
J Frassini
1, which who I am, is going to talk to
J Frassini
1 through 13 throughout this whole little journey that we're going to take it. Number 13 is going to be talking to all of us overall, because we are all him and he is all us. I'm going to give you guys a year from this first one, and this will be my last time that I do this. The 13 Ellis, as you all well know. Hi.
J Frassini.
Number one, which who I am. Started off in 1995 and in the year 2000. Me, I happens to have number one's like on the film. So that kind of helped it out a lot. Let me just say how this thing works.
J Frassini.
1 through 13 goes in every 5 years. Number 1 starts off at the year 1995 and it ends up the year 2000. Hi, that is me. How you doing? Pop your collar. And then I see you. What's going on?
J Frassini.
Number 2, you are 2005. So hi, number 2. Hope you're doing good.
J Frassini.
Number 3, you are 2010. So, hi 2010, how you doing? Hope everything's well.
J Frassini.
Number 4, what's going on? Tell me about everything. Catch me on rewind, you know how we do it. You are 2015, so hello, number 4, 2015.
J Frassini.
Number 5, what's going on? Number 5, you are 2020. Hey, what's going on at number 5? 2020, I like that, okay.
J Frassini.
Number 6, what's going on, boy? How are you doing? You are 2025. I see you. You're doing it. You're still doing it. You're pushing it. You're moving things. I see you, boy. Okay, let's move right along.
J Frassini.
Number 7. 2030. I see you. Number 7, 2030. Okay.
J Frassini.
Number 8, 2035. How are you doing? Hope everything's well. Holler back at me. Maybe when you see me.
J Frassini.
Number 9. What's going on, buddy? How you doing? Number 9, you are 2040. So, talk to me. Say hello to you people.
J Frassini.
Number 10, 2045. Number 10, hi, how you doing? 2045. See you when I see you. You know how we do.
J Frassini.
Number 11, what's going on? Fly guy. So don't ask why. You're doing good. You know, you're pushing on in there, I see. You know, can't wait to see how you're looking at 2050. You're 2050, and I like that.
J Frassini.
12. I see you, number 12. You're looking good, but it is 2055, number 12. And then we got
J Frassini.
Number 13, and beyond. Now, number 13, your old timer, your old school player, your pimp. You took over everything, boy. Is everything yours yet? Now, I see you, boy. That's 2060. That's pretty much the years. From here on out, we're just going to be referring to each other as numbers. And I will be playing the games and talking as I go through this journey. Just so you can kind of see what we're working with, the game we're playing. So you guys can play along and it'll be fun throughout the journey that we take. So when I say hi to number 2, please you can say hi to me back. Whatever you're doing, wherever you're at. And I hope you're doing something cool and can give you some good information. It's funny how this whole game takes place because it does allow you to know you are only one person, but your one person can last, can help you in every time frame in your life and so on, kind of simultaneously without you even knowing it. It's very interesting like this. I was writing a few things down in this book here to make sure I never forgot what it was that I wanted to do in life. And so I figured, you know, I forget a lot of things. 1 through 13, you all know what I'm talking about, how we forget everything. So this is
J Frassini.
Number 1, living on 4-2803, kind of inspire this journey. What he wanted us to know your dreams is, what your dreams always wants to be, is the best and greatest designer you could ever be. We want to design furniture, we want to design modern stuff, we want to do paintings, we want to do sculptures, a lot of stuff for the interior. There may be some clothes. You know, we do have the J Frassini head mask that we're very excited about. That's, you know, kind of short term. Long term, have a franchise of J Frassini's worldwide. We're talking like in the future, we want to get us a whole crew of people who go in and paint the homes and design them. You buy everything, J Frassini curtains, appliances, to eventually, further on down the line, go down in history. You're all about change. We really focus on capturing how to see change, but also make change occur. Change is going to come. We're in these changing times. There's change all around us. It's destined to come. I definitely love to be a major impact of who changes the way the whole structure of the world looks. That J Future for singing, you know, 2040 and beyond, forever, you know, 2060, that's what we're all about. Not only do you want to change the future as far as the way it looks, but you also want to change the atmosphere of the air, of the people, of the harmony, of the people, of the structure, of the way it's flowing. You want to change people's outlook of life. Right now, I just want to talk a little bit about what's been going on in my life. You know, your life has been, our lives, up until thus far, has been through a lot of trials and tribulations. And as you all know, we were born in Akron, Ohio. Your mother, Issa Tristan, your father, Floyd Good, had some wonderful parents. You know, they loved you to death. They were separated. They were divorced at a young age in our life. My mother, she raised all of us. She did a great job. She was a hardworking mother. She was a loving mother. She taught you about values and about life and about struggle and about pain and about growth and about love and generous and sharing and giving. Back to that note, what we're really here to talk about strongly today is we're going to talk to number two. And number two, I see it. That's 2005. Because you're the closest to the next one to our level. Number two, when you see me again, maybe you can help me out a little bit and give me pointers of what I'm doing right and what I'm doing wrong. What I would like for you to work on, and number two, from now until 2005, is really teaching yourself discipline, how to save money, and how to give more, how to receive more, how to be more patient, how to use your time more valuable, precious, and learn how valuable, important time is, and really learn the concept of time. Use these 2 years to define who you are as a person, as a being. I want you to be able to take everything that you dream and desire, put them into reality, put them into the existence of the world. You need to take the time to develop who you're going to be for 2005. Number two, you're just around the corner. I, number one, hope to work hard for you so you can really say that I made a difference for you and I helped you out along the way of your journeys in life. What I want to do for you until you get here is plant a foundation for you, something that you can take with all of us. I want all of us to know one thing. What we're here on earth to accomplish is to make a wonderful miracle. And we're going to achieve wonderful accomplishments. All of us are going to be proud of ourselves. I'm proud of me. Number one, I'm proud of you. Number two, I'm proud of you. Number eight, number six, or number 13, you know, you're bomb digging, you are, because you done did what you did, and I'm proud of you. So the next time that you will be seeing us, or I will be seeing you, it will be 2005 for the best and greatest update. I'm going to be talking to J Frassini. Number one, I want to tell you, number one, first of all, just work hard. Work hard for the next 2 years. Dedicate yourself. Get into the industry. Get into the studios. Make some money. With that money, start working on your dream. Start spreading seeds. Letting people know about your dream and what you plan on manifesting into reality. You want to spread the word. You want to let people know, J Frassini, who you are and you're coming. And the whole time, you know, spread messages on everything you do. Make sure that's a very key factor into what you do in life, is to make sure you're always spreading messages. Don't forget where you're at. You're living in L.A. It's 2003. You're in the property management. You managed 16 units. You designed them. You wanted to be a designer as a kid. You're 28 now. You work for yourself. You're on your way to making J Frassini a household name. As far back as I can ever remember, I knew I wanted to be a designer and an artist. We and I still have not changed. I do want to say, you're living in LA. You moved around. You left acting. You do work for yourself. You teach art to kids. That's going great. You're doing really good. I'm proud of you as a designer. You changed a lot in your life. You made sacrifices. You became a dog. All I'm trying to do is play a little game and hopefully remind all of us that we're here for a reason. You didn't just come on Earth for no reason, you know? And that's something that you've always told people, and you share, and you love it passionately, you always speak about it. And don't forget the reason why you're here. Of course, it's up to you to determine the reason, but we've determined that reason, you know? And that reason is to be a designer, you know? And to be the best designer you can be, and to change the world to whatever your heart desires. Okay, let's have a little fun. Play this game. Basically, this is how the game goes.
J Frassini.
One, which who I am, is going to talk to
J Frassini.
1 through 13 throughout this whole little journey. Number 2, you can talk to
J Frassini.
Number 3, and number 3 can talk to number 4. For example, hi, number 4, how are you doing? You can answer me back. Meet you, number 1. And number 4, I see you. We're coming up on you, 2:15, holler at me, number 6, how you doing? I feel you, you're looking at me, laughing, saying that you did achieve all the things you achieved. By the time we get to number 7, he'll have been talking to number 2, and number 2, so on. Number 7, I see you, 20:30, you know, how you doing? But we'll get into that later. Number 4, I see you, we're coming up on you, 2:15, holler at me, number 6, how you doing? I feel you, you're looking at me, laughing, saying that you did achieve all the things you achieved. By the time we get to number 7, he'll have been talking to number 2, and number 2, so on. Number 7, I see you, 20:30, you know, how are you doing? But we'll get into that later. Number 10, let me talk to you for a minute, but what? From the charts that we're looking here, you should be well educated and trimmed up, and someone should be taking care of you right now. And I'm sure you're making several business decisions on how to manage this fabulous world that you've created. I see you, boy. I see you. Number 10. Number 13, I know where you're at. You know where you're at. You're looking good. You're looking at us. You're loving the game. You had a good time. You did it. You took the road on. You threw it on your shoulders. You put it on your back. You changed it. You said you were going to change it. You did it. I just can't imagine. I'm so in awe to even see what you fathom throughout the years. And I'm just really excited to see what you've created, this world you've changed it into. I'm excited to see, you know, all of the wonderful things you've done and you've accomplished. And I hope you continue to shine your light on the world for decades to come.
Decades to come. For decades to come.
Number 1, do your best to help.
Number 2.
And number 2, work hard, strive for what you want, stay focused. Remember, you gotta keep giving, you gotta keep knowing, you gotta keep going, you gotta keep going, you gotta keep matching, you gotta be the best you can be, and keep changing, keep focus, keep guidance, keep direction, keep it in yourself, keep it together. And I wanna see all of us back together again. I love you, I always will love you. I want you to keep matching, keep grinding to the end of time. Now and forever and beyond, we're going to rock it out, we're going to play it out, we're going to master it out, we're going to see how it all goes, we're going to see how it all grows. And next time I see you, I want you to tell me the next move, the next step. It's up to you. Number 2, let me know what to do. We're all counting on you. When I see you again,
2005.
Let's get back together. Ha ha! What's going on? What's up, number 1? It's your boy number 2 here. I noticed that you asked me last time, you know, how I was looking. Well, you tell me, Pippin. What you think? How am I looking? I'm doing alright? I think you also asked me how I was doing. Well, I'm doing pretty good, but I'll get to all that a little later. 2005, y'all. We made it here. Me, all of us, it's all good. I'm gonna answer some of these questions that you asked me, number 1. You know, it's your boy number 2 here. First of all, number 1, I just want to tell you, Thank you so, so very much for doing what you did. That was so wonderful. I love you so much, and I'm very, very proud of you. And I appreciate it so much. It was just genius. I'm glad I'm here to talk to you, to tell you how wonderful it was. And I also want to tell you that you worked so hard for me, and I'm so, so, so very, very, very thankful, and I appreciate that. I know you're one of the best and greatest updates of what's been going on. You asked me to give you some pointers about what you were doing right or wrong, and I want to tell you, number one, you ain't doing nothing wrong at all. I was just so, so happy that you even put this together, and I just want to thank you. Your boy number two here, and I want to thank you personally for the work that you did to get me to where I'm at. I appreciate it so very much, and I want to thank you again. You said you wanted the latest and greatest update of how things are going, and as you can see, I moved. Yeah, I moved. I bet you never thought that was coming, huh? Yeah, you know it. You know you thought it was coming. Yeah, well, I moved. And I tell you what, you helped me out a lot. I'm still managing properties, but now I manage another one. So I'm over here now. And I know that you wanted me to do a lot of work and work really, really, really hard for you, because you work really, really hard for me. And I got some good, good news for you. I got some excellent news for you. I know you told me on the last one that you were going to help me out and work and get in the industry and try to get somehow spread messages and all that. Well, guess what? I got a surprise for you you're never going to believe. Guess what we did? We made a CD. What do you think about that? I got to show you this one up and close. How you like that? Ha-ha! Bet you never guessed we made a CD. That's right. The boy made a CD. I worked really, really hard. Nothing but good things on here. The plant seeds and the plant messages, like we said we were going to do. And hopefully, this breaks us into the big kaboom that you told me about. So, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna keep going, keep doing my thing. I'm working really, really, really hard on this throughout the next couple years and see where this takes us. But yeah, it's your boy number two here. Just checking here on this little, these sheets we had. On the last one, we only had the first one, which was the one you put together, number one. I thank you for that. So I got mine over here that I put together. That's a little something to help everybody else out and to help you out and to help me out. A couple things you asked me and a couple things I want to tell you about. So we'll get to that. Well, first of all, I know you asked me to save some money. To save some money.
Save some money.
And let me tell you, number one, it's your boy number two here. I still haven't figured out how to save any money. But I'm going to keep working hard on it. So number two is not going to let anybody else down. I don't know, it's that money thing, boy. Your boy, I keep spending it. Well, you wanted to know if you made a difference for me. First of all, number one, I want to tell you, oh, you made a tremendous difference. Boy, you worked your butt off, because as you can see, we've been doing all kinds of stuff. CDs and moving. Oh, man, we've been having a good time. And I tell you one thing, you asked me to define who I was. Boy, did I. I came into myself, I came into my being, my enlightenment, my spirit, my who I was. I came into myself, and I'm only going to become more into me, and I'm so thankful that you even told me to look more into myself to figure out who I was. I know who I am now, boy, and it's going to be trouble. Yeah, boy, the bubble is going to be trouble. It's time for me to start going to work and working hard for you, number one, because you worked hard for me, so that I can work hard for number three. And I'm going to talk to number three here in a little bit. But first, I want to talk to number two just to let you know what's going on, number one, and to also let number two know what we need to do. First of all, I want to start off by saying, well, we made it, y'all. It's the year 2005. I finally made it here, 2005. It's your boy number two. And I tell you what, it has been one crazy 2005 already, because since 2005 has been getting here, it has not stopped raining. And it has not stopped raining out there, and it has not stopped raining in here. And boy, your boy has been going through it. And I know we said we were going to take over all kinds of things with this journey, but I got to tell you something. We've got to crawl until we ball, because boy, there's been a lot of changes. There's been people that have been attacking you, and when they do, and when the hard times come, I just want you to personally know it's going to be all cool. It's going to smooth out because when hard times come, it only means that something greater is going to happen later. So the harder things become, the greater it is, because I have been working hard, and in the midst of my working hard, people have been trying, and objects and things have been trying to defeat me and make me fall and make me not work hard. And it's crazy, but out of all that, the sun's gonna shine, and it's gonna better me, and it helped me to find me. And so next time, all of you guys, number two is gonna tell you all that no matter throughout the hard times and throughout the struggles, you just keep smiling, you just keep holding your head up. At each level, it's just another level of helping you define who you are. And when you define who you are, you're solid as a rock. Yeah, I've been going through it. But that's okay though, because I got my umbrella here, you know, protect me from the rainy days. That's right, I got my umbrella. So it's cool, it can rain on me, I don't mind, it can rain on my parade. You know what I learned? When it rains, it only helps the seeds to grow. And when the seeds grow, you know what that happens. Nothing but crops being spread and harvest time. So it's cool, it can rain. After the rain settles, boom. That's when it all happens. From number two, you just keep on doing you, boy. You just keep on grinding. You keep spreading those messages. We're going to keep loving life. We're going to keep loving people. We're going to keep loving yourself. We're going to keep everything cool. It's all going to be aesthetic. What I'm going to do personally is I'm going to get out there. I'm going to market myself. I'm going to support myself. I'm going to grind. I'm going to try to do the best I can. And just keep being me.
Because that's all I can be. But I can be all I can be by just being me.
I got my new CD. Yep. I'm going to hit the streets with. And I do believe it's going to do very, very, very well. I worked my best on it. I worked my heart on it. I bet you never thought that was going to happen. And I bet you never think a lot of things is going to happen. And I bet you never think a lot of things is going to happen. And I bet you never think a lot of things is going to happen. Every single day is a brand new day. And from what I learned, I gotta keep going every single day. And when you think you can't go any further, you should start praying, and you start getting on your hands and knees, and you start thanking God to give you that second breath, that second wind, and you keep on going. And you make number three proud, and you just do what you need to do, number two, and you don't stop, because you got a little journey to get ahead of you before you get to number three. So number three, you gotta be thankful because number two is gonna work his butt off. And while we're talking about numbers, I gotta see what number five is up to. Number five, you know I've been talking about you for a minute, number five. You know, 2020, I just can't wait to see what 2020 looks like. Number eight, number eight, number eight. What all does J Frassini own? Is there anything he don't own? I gotta know. Are you flying around yet in the friendly skies and your air rider?
Flying around like those flying saucers.
Holler at your boy number two. Let me know what's going on. And what you're wearing too, number eight. What is J Frassini style like? You're looking pretty fly. I mean, how are things going? You still looking proper? You know I got the locks over here. I can't wait to see what you got.
Number eight.
I'd love for you to tell me what the world looks like. I mean, you know all those wonderful things you said you were going to create. I want to know what you created and what everybody else is doing. I know you're doing it big out there. But number three, this is what I see for you.
I see big things. You're doing good.
It's going to be the year 2010. And number three, your boy number two here is going to work my butt off to make sure that everything is going to go smooth for number three. And number three, I want you to come back and tell me every single thing that we did to help all of us out like number one did. Number three, you know what we gotta do. Don't you forget your dreams, boy. Don't you ever forget your dreams. It's hard, but it's okay, because it's worth it. It's all worth it. Because when the big pay comes, you ain't gonna be able to worry about nothing. So you just keep on working. From where you're looking, it should be all cool. You should have nothing but great things to come back and tell your boy number two, like I came back and tell number one. Number one, number two, number three, number 12. We're all doing it. We're all having ourselves a good time. The next time you're gonna see me, number three, it's all up to you. It's your boy number two. I'm gonna do the best I can doing me, cause that's all I can. I see you when I see you, boy. You know how we do. It's your boy number two. I couldn't wait to get at you to tell you all the wonderful things. You got your CD, you got your grind, you got everything, you got it rain, but it's cool. We all gonna make it fine, because we got protection. Within everything we do, good rainy days. Don't worry, boy. You just keep smiling. You know I got your back. Yeah.
Cause I got a G-O-V. Yeah, it's time to go, y'all. Yeah, that was funky. But y'all, J Frassini gotta go. Cause this life of mine be real busy. Being that I be in the business of showbiz. So it's time for me to go and get to the get. Cause I gotta go and get a lot.
Hey, y'all, check it. It's trash TV like Catholic TV, like people want me. Just let me be. Yeah, y'all know me from being me. But when it's time to go, I'll be invisible like vanishing. So quick, get a peek, cause I'm back again. I'm back in Baffling. I'm back in the flesh, it's Italian and half African. Well, y'all, this is where we take a ride on the other side of the track.
All aboard the pilot, they're coming. All aboard the pilot, they're coming.
Ready to go. Y'all, I just came back from my journeys traveling to the other side. The ride was smooth. Oh, and did I mention this here is dedicated to my peoples living in the years of 2060 and beyond. You know, 2060, 2070, 2090, 2110. Y'all know how we do. Yeah, I thought I'd set aside some time so y'all could view the time that passed in not only my life, but life in general. You know, making sure the good old days ain't gone for good. And we'll also take a closer look at some of my more fonder moments. So for all things out there that go bye-bye, this here is the B-side. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Let's go get them, y'all. Come on, let's go.
Jay, you so crazy. Say hello to Saturday. Hi, Saturday. And then we got Friday over here. Hello, ladies.
So happy to see and speak to all of us again. What's up, y'all? We're back. It's number four. And do we have so much to talk about? You realize it's almost been 10 years since the last time we saw each other and spoke to each other? First of all, you know I gotta say, shout out to my boy number one. Thank you so very much for putting this together. Genius, definitely genius. We had a little few hiccups along the way, or should I say, upgrades in technology. But we'll get to that later. For now, I gotta say, what's up, number two? Thank you so much for doing what you did, for getting us here. And thank you, number three. He had to go through some transitions from the other side to the B side, to backside, the weight side. You know, he was all things that go bye-bye. And what went bye-bye was tapes. Everything was done with film and tapes. Number one, when you started this whole journey, I'm sure you realized that technology was gonna change throughout the years. No longer were they using tapes. Starting around 2010, they transferred everything to digital. These things were extinct. This right here was almost one of the first camcorders we bought. This was back when you had to put the tapes inside of this. Let's see if this is even on. Let's see. I don't even know if I can remember how to turn this on. It's been that long. This has been with us for a while, and you used to have to put the tapes inside of here and then transfer these inside of your VCR. Now you do everything on the phone, and it's all digital. And now you can just hit a button and change the lights automatically. You know what I'm saying? So this is all phone technology. There you go. purple rain. Shout out to Prince. Oh my gosh, you guys, since the last time we spoke, my boy Prince, rest in heaven. I know you're not, you're probably out there jamming. Technology has come a little bit away since the last time we spoke. This is one of my newest phone. I probably just only had this for about a couple months. We have a whole drawer full of phones and cameras. I call them a phone and camera cemetery. It's almost been 10 years since the last time we saw each other. Now it is 2019. Well, you guys, I see we all still looking good. Number one, you looking good. Number two, you looking good. Number three, you looking good. And you see your boy number four, and I'm changed up a little bit. Yeah, you know, guys, we got the fade. Yeah, we had to get rid of the locks. I got me some braces. You guys check this out. I had to cut my dreadlocks off because it was a spiritual thing. You know, I heard a voice inside of me that says, grow your locks, grow your locks. And I obeyed, and then next thing you know, we're in business with the J Frassini head wraps. Thank you so much, J Frassini, for doing these head wraps justice. You worked your butt off to get them where they're at today. From when we started selling these things out of the back of our car, from when we were on Melrose, with a backpack and a dream.
With a backpack and a dream.
With a backpack and a dream. I can definitely say you've taken these head wraps a long way. You put them in hospitals. You put them in clothing stores. You put them in Whole Foods. Then all of a sudden you turned around and got yourself one website. Then you got jfrassini.com. Then you went and bought durag.org. Then you got Amazon. Then you got eBay. And then you got Etsy. So now we've got five websites. We are moving the heck out of these things. And I just want to thank you so much, all of you guys, number one, two, three, and me, number four, for pushing these things and continue pushing them. I see nothing but great things for these head wraps going forward. We're not going nowhere with these things. We also did some of the other things that we talked about, because we are not done yet. We have made artwork. We got ourselves business at Venice Beach. We've been at Venice Beach for 20 years now. We go out there on the weekends and we serve the wonderful customers all over the world. I sell them my artwork and I sell them my head wraps and I sell them myself, and they love me and I love them. I gotta show you some of the artwork right now. Let's go. That was just some of the artwork. You know, we've got, oh man, so many pieces, probably over 100 pieces. So we've got the artwork, like we say, and we're gonna be doing the art, we're gonna be doing the furniture, we're gonna be doing the head wraps, and we're gonna be doing the acting, whether it's you're gonna get your own show, or whether people are gonna go to your YouTube channel. You guys go to my YouTube channel. Yes, we got YouTube. YouTube wasn't even around when we started this whole thing. I gotta give a big, big, big shout out to number one, man. Number one, wow, you did your thing. I mean, just thank you so very much for putting all this together. Well, actually, thank you very much for saying it, because your boy number three and number four actually put all this together. And I just wanna say thank you so very much, number three, because you did go to the other side while we were in transition. You went to the B-side, which was all things that go bye-bye, and you worked so hard on just getting rid of stuff we didn't need. And you were in transition while we had to sort of, you know, save up the money to get the new things and also transfer the old things to the new things. So that all took some time. And again, thank you, number one, for telling me to just really learn time and learn the value of time, because I did. And so therefore we had to, you know, maneuver things differently. As you see, your boy number four is actually coming towards the end of our 5 years, because really close up, you know, it's gonna be my boy number five, 2020. So number five, it's like, wow, you know, it got here so fast, but then it was slow. If you understand what I'm saying, when you understand the concept of time and the flow. When we started this whole thing off, number one, we didn't even have a computer. We didn't even know how to edit. Number two came and he didn't have a computer and he didn't know how to edit. I would say around 2008. We went to Time Warner Cables. They had a public access channel. We learned how to edit. We started making movies. We caught our movies all day with Jay. We put them on the airwaves, on TV. Every Friday, about 10:30, it would air. It was a half an hour, so we had to edit a half an hour movies. And back then, my editing skills was just okay. I mean, people said they liked the videos. They were a little long. Now I'm chop suey. People were calling me because you had to put your number on the bottom of the screen after your show was over. And people would call me and say how much they love the videos, and they gave me so much inspiration. So we did that for like about 8 months. And then boy number three stepped in, got himself a computer. You know, we just edit everything and we love editing. You know, it's your boy number four here. And man, I pretty much edit every single night. I just got to. I love editing. I love making these videos. Obviously, we all love making these videos. Number one, you made so many films. Look at all these videos you made, number one. The way we record and take images is going to constantly change. We went from analog and tape, and like I said, and then we went from digital. As you can see, I've got my Mac where we do all of our editing on. I'm editing this right here, right now, so we can put this thing together and put it out as soon as possible, because like I said, we're almost coming up to number five, so your boy number four is getting all of this done as fast as I can, getting it pushed out there so we can get it all finished, so we can all stay in line, so we can all see each other again. You know how we are on the Chop Suey, Mr. Bruce Lee. So this is digital, but eventually, and we're not too far off, let me check my numbers, holla at me, number 10. 2045, if you know what I mean, because after digital, it's going to be virtual, and after virtual, it's going to be conceptual. Just think it, and there it is. That's how it's going to be, and it's going to change after that. It's going to constantly change. So you know how we always do, planting seeds and spreading messages. Well, we've got videos on our YouTube channel called Virtual is Reality, which is, you know, my beginning steps of letting people see what's gonna happen in the future. You know how we do it. Like I said, your boy number three and your boy number four has been transferring and working really hard at transferring these to digital. And then after we transfer them to digital, we're gonna have to somehow transfer them to virtual. And after we transfer them to virtual, I see you number nine, I see you number 13. We're gonna have to transfer them to conceptual. Newness for the future, because that's what we're all about. Future for singing. You've been making so many videos. I love your videos. We love your videos. So you just keep on making videos. Also keep, you know, plugging away at Hollywood. And one of these days, you know what I'm saying? And you boy, your boy's gonna open it up. Put those and we'll be ready. You know what I'm saying? Alright, all together. But right now I just wanna talk to number one. Number one, I got a question to ask you. Can we be friends? Like, can we be best friends for real? Because you are so, so cool for putting this whole thing together. I wanna answer some of the questions you asked me. You said, I see you number four, we're coming up on you, holla at me, and I'm certainly gonna holla at you. You also said, catch me up, rewind me, and I wanna thank you for saying that, because your boy number four was definitely doing the rewinding. I had to take all of these analog tapes that we made and transform them all over to digital. So you can thank your boy number four, because I definitely caught you up and rewinded you. You were right about that. I see you number one. Also number one, I still have a wonderful, wonderful first book that we started off. This whole dream came together, and you had this tuition or intuition or permission to do this wonderful thing. So I still have the book that we have, and just all of the wonderful writings that you wrote in here, poems and your thoughts. So you know what your boy number four did, you know. Dun, 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 dun. I made it into a book. Check this out. Yes, we did. We got ourselves a book. So I made it into a book. I took our writings and I made it into a book. It's The Journey of J Frassini. It's an absolutely wonderful book. And it's not the only book to come. We've got two more to come. The next book is going to be The Life of J Frassini. And after that, we've got The Big Boy, The Biography of J Frassini. I just want to thank all of us for working on it so hard. We finished this about a year ago. So I can't wait to see what year it's going to be or what number it's going to be to finish the second one and then the third one. So holla at your boy number four. Let me know which one of us is going to finish those other two off. Let me see if I can get into my future. Holla at me. Number nine, if you know what I'm saying, we should have had at least the biography finished or almost been working on, because I know it's going to take a few years to finish this all up. We'll see. Maybe it's your boy number seven, 2030. Your boy number seven, you going to hook us up? Well, we'll see how you're doing, number seven. One step at a time. We've been knocking away at it, you know. You asked me to save some money, number one. You know, I think your boy number four might start to get the hang of this saving money thing. I see you, boy number two. So you kept on spending it. And your boy number three and your boy number four had to say, wait a minute. If you hold it, you can have it. So I've been holding it a little bit and spending it the right way and investing it the right way. And we're going to continue to keep doing that. You know, just keep on stacking your chips and making great investments and great deals, because I know you are. Well, as you can see, we're still in the same place. I got a feeling we're going to be leaving this place soon. Holla at me, number five. And I know number five, 2020, is going to tear it up. Wow. 2020, I don't know why, but we've all been waiting for you for a long time. We just see great things in your future, 2020. I see a new car around the corner for you. So let your boy, let me know what you're gonna get. You know, I know you're gonna get something nice. Let me see what you're gonna get, number five. See how you're rolling around nicely. Oh, and talking about rolling, don't think I don't see you, number eight. Yeah, I see you riding around in your autonomous car. You know, your self-driving car. Sit back, relaxing, checking out the fabulous views of the future. Wow, doesn't that look amazing? I see you, number eight. Number five. I want you to come back, holler at your boy number four. I'm gonna give you some time to maneuver and marinate and work things out and negotiate things out and keep on moving things about. So I'm gonna give you a few years until I see you again. But number five, when I see you, you know, you're gonna have your braces off. You're gonna have yourself a nice Colgate smile. Most likely, you're gonna be in a new place. You're gonna have yourself a new whip. You're gonna have something awesome, amazing, new to show me and tell me. There's gonna be new inventions and new gadgets, and you might even have yourself a new look. You know what I'm saying? You know how we like to flip it up every once in a while. Flip up them styles, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I wanna see how you looking, number five. I wanna see how you looking. Well, guys, it's time for us to sign off. Until we see each other all again, it's been a blessing. So till the next time y'all seeing me, and I'm seeing you, and we're seeing we're gonna sign this thing off with a prayer. I found my faith crossing paths with Christ down to the road of Damascus. So I told him to go tell Father my fun was done. And I'm coming back home like the prodigal son. Yeah, it's time to go, y'all. Gone.